Alright, our first set of missions in the Blue Lagoon. Enjoy! Welcome back, so let's go on. We gotta take the buggy and we gotta roll. Okay. What the hell is that? Awesome! That was easy.
Thank God you're here. The place is infested with those dogs. I had to slip in here and try and lose them. You gotta help me. I can't leave till I DF a signal, and I got Viper wolves everywhere. This mission's priority one for Commander Falco. It's to track Navi activity or something. I can't get it working.
Calm down. What do you need?
I need a signal, and I ain't never done this stuff before.
All right. Can you make it back to base okay? I'll lock the signal for you.
For real? Oh, man, you're saving my ass. You gotta head a couple of mics northeast. That's the spot.
Are you serious? What's this? Huh? What did I... Oh.
We need to set the signal to the Navi village. We'll track it back at HQ.
Oh, I see. So basically I leveled up and now I've got something new. Ha! Skills, I also got a new skill, really? Fuck's sake. I'm not gonna like this, am I? What? Definitely not gonna like this. All right. Oh. Okay. I agree. All right, we're here. Already? Level 2? Doesn't matter, let's go. Cowabunga, baby. I didn't go here. Oh crap, I'm taking the long way around. For fuck's sake. I got a fucking grenade launcher. Let's just see. Oh, not bad, not bad. Open! Oh, fuck's sake. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding? For fuck's sake. All right. To the left, to the right.
Kendra, move to the forward base. Grab one of the gators and head upriver to meet her.
Foxtrot 1-1 is inbound. Ground crew, stand by. I'm gonna check out the controls for this thing. Okay, easy enough. Wait a minute. I'm gonna go here. See what that is. Whoa! I hate the gator. Hello.
Washington just radioed. He was pretty impressed with you back there. And nothing impresses that guy. You're pretty good in a firefight.
Thank you.
I need to check in with Dalton. We've got even more problems along the fence line.
Dalton. Wasn't he the guy stuck in the wire?
That's him. Get to the fence. See what's going down.
Hey, Ryder.
Hello.
Seems like every time I see you, there's trouble. We've got breaches along the fence. If there's a breach, it means one thing.
Viper wolves.
You got it. I'm checking the north fence. I need you on the south fence. Check the sonic pulses. Those things are meant to repel animals, except for some reason, they're attracting them. You've got to fix that.
Okay. So, where do I gotta go now? Okay. There we go. On to the next. What now?
All the sonic pulses are fixed. No more Viper wolves.
Great. Officer Midori said to find her when you're done. Hey, listen, I told Falco you helped set the scan on that Navi village. Didn't want to steal your thunder.
Appreciate it.
No problem. He said watch the skies. He's sending a dragon ship to activate the scan. Watch for it, huh?
Ooh. Me likey. Alright, we got a flamethrower and the nail gun. Okay. Let's go on. Well, basically, I'm just gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long. So, I guess I'll see you guys in the next episode of James Cameron's Avatar. So, until the next time, bye-bye and Godspeed.